Let us begin. Shout out, David! If I die early, I'm just gonna make food. And it's me, never mind. Alright, time for me to kick some people's ass.
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason. Kill them.
Hi. Don't you know it's so beautiful new day? Hey. Yep, you're gonna die by me. I know it's gonna save you. You're already in such a car cancer's body? Hi. No! Dang it! I almost let it fly and you'll be stuck. No!
No matter what they do to you.
You're got a lucky squeeze.
You can never die.
Yeah.
Hunt them down and make them pay.
Yes. You are the power of the dank side.
They deserve to die, Jason.
Alright.
Make them suffer.
David. It's just me and you. Oh, okay, you're gonna be the most annoying kill yet. Screw you. I'm gonna love killing you, dude. Oh, hi. I didn't need to tram. I just found a resource pill. Now it's all time to booby trap the poon.
Yes. Yes. Kill for mother.
You know the poon. Are you sure you know the poon?
Oh my god! What happened?
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them from me, Jason. Don't let them.
Pretty good.
Hear it! Damn it! Just die!
Jason, my boy. Do you know what your gift is?
Not
no matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Didn't like that, asshole!
Oh.
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
It's only gonna take like one more. I'm gonna win.
What you want? Huh?
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Oh, fuck.
No.
Fuck you.
Take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
Jesus.
Holy shit, is that a dead body?
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill
oh my
them. God. Did you like that, asshole?
They want to take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
All right. You're only helping me. This is what you got. Oh my god. Okay, I suck.
Jason, my boy. Do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Don't try that. Okay, you sound a little different for that.
Why won't you fucking die?
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
I have to chase these two down all day.
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Oh my god.
Jason, boy, do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die. They want to hurt you,
Jesus.
Jason. Don't let them.
This is Pocket Knight Simulator.
Jason, my boy, do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Damn it! Just
oh my
Jason.
God.
Find them. Kill them.
You're not changing a strategy. Destroy everything.
Can't be happening. What's more?
Get up,
oh my
Jason.
God.
Find them.
What in the absolute name of fuck? How? Okay, you're done now. Good game, though.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Oh my God, almighty pocket knives. Of course.
You from me, Jason.
Oh, fucking
don't
course.
Let them
help. Oh God. Oh God. No.
Yeah, I hear someone screaming for help. That game was Pocket Knife Simulator.
My sweet.
Yep. It was that good. Well, if... And it's part 3, and it's David or Gorley Perry. If it's David, we all won, basically. And it's David, we won. We won.
I have to do something. I have to escape.
Are you seriously just playing as that character just because I literally got my ass whipped by him? Why? Oh boy, it's retrograde Jason. He's retro Jason, by the way. Oh nice, install that. Quickly. I have David contested. I still have David contested. No, it's gonna take one from me. Come on.
Copy on mineral therapy.
Nice.
No.
No. I'm dropping my baseball bat for a part. Never mind, I'm in front of a four-seater. I'm just dropping that. I got gas in front of the four-seater. It should be marked. Are you seriously knocking? It's pretty fun though. No. I'm having fun of him.
You like that, asshole?
David, how fun is getting your ass kicked? He left me. I think. Keyword. No! I only have 3 nodes left. Is David right next to you? If you find another one, can you give it to me, please?
There, got it.
Because I kind of contested David for like the longest time. Alright, you can go do that. I'm a Battlefield 1 medic, I got 2 med sprays. Engage. I think these houses are searched for Jaden. I don't know. I'm gonna go look for a sweater. I have two plausible locations. I think I know where it might be. Alright, you go do that. I can see that. I kinda wish I had a pocket knife, David. Jaden. I am. I'm gonna pull everything. I'm gonna pull every trick in the book. On David. Yes! I'm inside. We're safe. For now. If people can wait before escaping, I'm going to grab a sweater. Mr. Sweatpants Gamer. I just found keys, so if alright. And call driving. Hey, Gage. Call me. You alright, dude? Chop this thing. Here, if you want me to, I could set off one chop.
Oh god!
I got you.
No!
Oh. Why'd you heal you? when you finish installing that, drop one for me.
Oh, thank god it actually fit.
Oh no!
Fix it! I'm out of here!
Fucking David! He's pretty much stuck there. I won't. I want the double XP as much as you do. Oh! Get in, dude. Yeah, we're gonna take a long way around. We're gonna go to Pizza Hut. If he's fine. Oh well, let's just escape. Yay! That was a good match.
Jason!
Yeah, it seemed to fly right now. Yeah, it occasionally just flies up. I could probably make myself a hot pocket while I attempt to. Do me a favor, don't spoil Doily Pig's location to him at all, so I can make a hot pocket. Anyways, I'll be back. Alright, well, I changed my mind. I'm not gonna make a hot pocket. Yeah, just think a long time. Just I really hope this guy makes it out. If this guy doesn't make it out, then that means we basically just missed a group escape bonus. I don't hear him talk, but oh. Well, I want him to escape so he can get the group XP. Escape.
Help!
Ooh. What? Oh, my group XP moment. Obviously. He does suck.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason.
Even
it's time I'm home.
There's no vote to kick thingy. I can't wait to update a table, ma'am. No, no, we don't like. No, I really don't. All right, it's Grand Wizard Jason.
Find the others.
Let us begin in the contest of survival. Yeah, at first I was just like, what is he saying? And now I understand now. I suggest you get off this game, man. Get a job! I kind of like that. I suggest you get off this game and get a job! That too. Agreeing with someone doesn't mean I'm basically. Alright, I found gas. If you grab that propeller, you want to escape. Still, you wanna try. I got Pocket Knife. Oh. Well, still, we can try. Do you want to try and possibly lose our lives in the end? But then again, if we do it stealthily, it doesn't even matter. Oh. I thought you'd be smarter than that. Whereas a restless, what's the perk do? Got Chad here with me. Oh, it's a two-seater. Midge is here, and judging by the movement of the map, he's not AFK. Never mind, he might be. No, never mind. He's not AFK. Oh, great. I'm gonna perform boat repairs because I just don't like I need to get that badge and the trophy. Yeah, you can actually stop. You just made me screw up. Well, I might be coming to the car, I might be coming to this. It's one of the two. Okay, David, you can stop now, please. Please stop talking. Of course. Okay, that was close. I think you did okay.
No!
But he's talking about.
Oh fuck. Who is that? Oh my god, I can't look.
Ooh. I really don't like that warp. That warp is crazy. Knock it off, Mutz. Jane is kind of occupied. Gage hiding under her bed. Jane running around like a doofus. You You can't grab people through doors. Proven not to work.
Fuck you!
Game. That's not gonna work, dude. Oh, by the way, Jaden, what was that about, not escaping through the boat is not gonna work. It worked. What's his face? Chad, by himself, escaped on the boat. Take a look on the map. Here, take a look at the summary. The summary is just press up on the pen and hold it for as long as you want to see the summary. You can basically see the status of everyone. No, he's not a spammer. But he doesn't have good kills though. Cause his two grab kills are just a fixate. Yeah, he's definitely fine. He's not AFK. He's done it before. He's survived on this map for 8 minutes. In the main lodge. Speaking of the main lodge, he might be able to pull it again. If he can get in. I'm pretty sure you can still be grabbed or throwing that to death. And you know, if I'm Jason, you're gonna be caught to the 3 pocket knives and you're done. Hey! You don't get. Grab dog! He's somewhere in the house. He doesn't know where Gage is. This is too broken. Up a hiding spot. He's too well hidden. He's searching the bed and the closets. Oh, when it's pretty good, it's not fast.
Please no!
I think he's gonna try. No way. Oh. Gage. Gage.
Mom,
Gage, you literally should have escaped the second you threw that at least one freaking thing. Yeah, Gage, your mic's muted. Oh boy, that's not surprising considering that you're like level 2.